I woke up this morning and I was having issues with this remote connecting with my TV. This is a DirecTV remote. So in order to reset your remote and have it configured to your television, what you want to do is hold down this button, the mute button, and the enter button at the same time. So you do that simultaneously, and then you'll see something about RF, and that's pretty much like the reset for your DirecTV remote. Just hit OK and you should be good to go.